Listen, you fuckers. Here's a man who would not take it anymore.